PLC doesn't actually read the screen number from the Seymour Micro. Instead, since the Seymour Micro is the master, it writes the current screen number to a location down on the PLC. The PLC can then use that for whatever it wants. We just need to tell the Seymour Micro where on the PLC to send that information. You can reach that from the Navigation Windows Function tab under this PLC to Panel dialog, or under the Setup menu, PLC to Panel. On this Panel to PLC tab, all we have to do is supply a tag where the Seymour Micro should write the current screen number. In this case, this tag is located to address DS100 on a Click PLC. If we enable that feature by clicking on this checkbox, then whenever there's a screen change, the Seymour Micro will write that to this tag on the PLC. Let's take a look. We'll simulate that, save the project, and up pops our simulator. So whenever a screen change is made, and that can be done a number of different ways, there's several videos on how to do screen changes. See those if that's what you're interested in. Right now we're just going to force it by going to our control window over here. So if something forces the Seymour Micro to go to, let's say, screen 3, the Seymour Micro will write a 3 at this tag down on the PLC. The PLC will see that and then do something with it. Again, if somebody forces the Seymour Micro to screen 2, it puts a 2 here, a 4. So this is simply the Seymour Micro informing the PLC of what screen is currently pulled up. One side note, if we go back to that dialog, in addition to writing the screen number to this address, if we enable it, the Seymour Micro will also write the current key status to that same tag, plus 1 and plus 2. So the current screen will go at DS100, and the key status will go at DS100 plus 1 and DS100 plus 2. There's a whole video showing you how to read key presses from a PLC, so check out that video for more information on that topic. Well, that's all there is to reading the screen number. Be sure to check out the other videos in this series. And as always, please send us any topics you would like to see covered, or any other comments for that matter. We appreciate the feedback.